This question belongs to 2019. Question is, some students were not involved in the strike. If the above statement is true, which of the following conclusions is or logically necessary? So, four conclusions given. First one is, some who were involved in strike were students. Second one is, no student was involved in the strike. Third one is, at least one student was involved in the strike. Fourth one is, some who were not involved in the strike were students. Option A is given 1 and 2. Option B is given 3. Option C is given 4. Option D is given 2 and 3. So now, to simplify this, I use Venn diagrams. Some students were not involved in the strike is given. So I use this Venn diagram to represent students. So I use another Venn diagram to represent strike. But what is the given statement? Some students were not involved in the strike. So this portion represents some students who were not involved in the strike. This is one possibility. So I will take one more Venn diagram. This is Venn diagram 1. The second one is I will take now. So this portion for strike, we'll take another one. This is represents for students. So in this region represents here, between two circles region, represents students who were not involved in the strike. This is possible Venn diagrams. But see the four conclusions. Out of four conclusions, what is given? Some who were involved in strike were students is given. So we don't know about that information. Second one is given, no student was involved in the strike. That is also, I can't say about that. So third one is, at least one student was involved in the strike, also I can't say. But fourth one is given, already the given statement, fourth one. Some who were not involved in the strike. Some who were not involved in the strike were students. That is the logically necessary, the correct statement is, logically maybe necessary is the fourth statement. Some who were not involved in the strike will be students. So from the options, the right option will be C.